We're going to Blue's home of Utah.
Woohoo!
Lots of them with all their wives.
Actually, we're looking to tap into the Mormon market.
Mormon fans.
By the way, we have officially named the journey. This is Operation Bandwagon.
The appropriate flight and gate number.
Find better transportation. And boldly go where no band has gone before.
Let me tell about it.
Dude, we can't take him anywhere.
It would have been priceless to see him fall on his face. But
Blue got his exercise in for the day. He's done.
About 12 minutes early, so make sure.
Dirt Drifters, Utah chapter, baby. Picking up the RV. If you can see me here, about to get a ride.
I'm the proud owner of a 1983 Fleetwood Southwind. Oh, it's awesome. I have keys.
That's right. In here
I can smell it coming.
Keys and bill of sale. I'm not going to tell you what the sale price was. But you can make your own guess of a 1983 Southwind Fleetwood.
It's a tender subject. Anyway.
Yeah, after some tough negotiations, we made it out of there. I've always wanted to own an RV.
And that is the holiday bus.
Oh, there she is.
In all her glory.
All the goodness you need. Oh, this is so,
oh, yes.
So joyous.
Lovely, lovely, is, lovely.
Dude, we've been waiting for this for a while.
Oh, dude, this is awesome.
Dude, this is the stuff.
I'm gonna take a piss.
I gotta take a dump real quick.
Ryan breaks the first rule of the RV.
It's our newly registered vehicle. We have Utah tag.
395 Uxie, baby. That sounds more like it.
Come on, big old rolling turd.
And there's Blue. Good morning, Blue.
It didn't start the first time?
No, but it's cold. I didn't want to get up this morning either.
He's pounded down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say?